that a lot of times we worry too much about the what ifs and how. What if they don't like me? What if they kill me? What if they don't like me being around them? How am I going to speak with them because they don't understand my language? How am I going to actually go around convincing them that I'm also part of them? You know, those kind of things. And that within itself limits us to growth. You can never grow if you still have a limit mind. You can never grow if you still have fearless life, but you fear that if I go there, I might be killed. If I go there, I might be judged. If I go there, I might, people might not like me. Because remember, not everyone has to like you.
Of course.
And not everyone will actually like you for that matter.
Exactly, it's an impossibility.
So one thing I just like association. To me, I think I knew about 5, if not 6 official languages in South Africa.
That's awesome.
The only thing or the only aim is that I can be able to associate myself with each and every person that I meet. And that within itself helps because I understand that whenever you are Tsonga and you hear me speaking Tsonga and I'm Pedi, that within itself gives you joy that, okay, this person relates to my language. This person knows my language. You see, so that's what I used to do. And I feel within that itself, I was able to associate with a lot of people. So I feel like if we can address these 4 things, then we can go far as a nation. So number one, right? How will unity help us as South Africans? One, it will allow and enhance black excellence in every sphere.
True.
Just to give an example, I've always been wondering what would have happened if we're supporting black business as black people. And I've realized, just an estimate, that almost 80% of black-owned businesses would have been successful by now. The question is how, right? If only you open a business, as I've said, I don't have necessarily to buy your business physically. But then I can support your business by resources, one. I can support you by my mind. I can support you by wisdom. Just to give an example about me, when I started my motivational speaking, it was nothing but then just a dream to me. I've dreamed about it and I told myself I'm going to seek doors, I'm going to knock wherever I can for me to get this access. One time I met this other guy called William Baloyi. So William Baloyi told me that, no, chief, you must not be apologetic about this matter. And I'm like, I'm just trying to seek doors. After those doors are open, maybe I will be fine then. Ever since I met that guy, he never gave me any money. He never gave me anything, even a shirt or shoes, nothing. But ever since I met that guy, seeing him succeeding himself taught me and actually motivated me to become the success myself. Because right now I can see and relay that if this guy was able to do it,
so
then
I
can also do it. And ever since then, right now he's no longer in Pretoria, but ever since then, my job is just being so excellent. Everything has just been so, because then I told myself that if he was able to do it, then I too can also do it. Which is why I feel if you want to help a black child, I will know that people are hungry. I know that people don't have clothes. But those things are only temporary. I eat now, after 2 hours, 3 hours, I'm hungry again. The only thing you can give them skill so that they can become at least more employable then. Give them jobs. Those are the kind of things that will bring them, actually will help them to face the, to face challenge in that particular sphere. So I feel like the only thing we can help ourselves as is to make sure that we are inspired, we are motivated, we become the success ourselves, so that even the next person can see that if Mahalo was able to do it, then I too can able to do it. So, which is why if you can ask the people who obtain 7 distinctions, they'll tell you that I first believed and I first saw someone obtaining it, and I was like, no, then I can do better. Then I can try by all means to obtain those 7 distinctions is concerned. So number 2 is that it will help us to better the economy's concern, because now the money will be circulating within the economy. The money will be circulating within our country itself. Just to give an example.